Good evening, guys, and happy Sun Saturday to all of your sunshiny faces. My dad had work today, and today, so much random stuff we had going on. Not like random, but like we just have like little things sort of everywhere that like we had to get taken care of, or like go to and stuff. So, I woke up not too late. I woke up around 10 o'clock and we ended up leaving around 12:45 or so to go to Matthew's girlfriend's brother's graduation party, which is, it wasn't really that far away. It was at a restaurant that has such good food, guys. They've got pizza. I actually think it is like the cracker crust pizza like we had in St. Louis. Because it was at an Italian restaurant. It's very popular, like, among the hill. I think that's actually where it originated. And I think, too, honestly, the first time I ever ended up having, the baked ravioli, or whatever it's called, I had that at this restaurant, too. And so I was like, I think that I did actually know that. So I'm wondering if they are, like, truly, because those are two really big things. Like, I guess that St. Louis is very, very well known for. That has a lot to do with the, the Italian influence in the town, especially, like I was saying, with the hill. So, like I said, I think that maybe, they very much base a lot of the recipes off of that, or for whatever reason, you know. So, again, we had some of that really good pizza today. I'm trying to think what else. So then after that, Matthew and Jack have football practice at 2. I think it started at 3 o'clock, so we had to leave by 2:30. So we weren't even able to stay for really that long. So then they ended up having football practice until about 5 o'clock, I think, or something like that. And then right after that, Matthew and my mom and dad they took Matthew back to school, which originally, Matthew was going to take his car and they were just going to take their car and then drive separately. However, Matthew's car just got fixed. They got something, I don't know, sort of expensive, but something fixed in it or something like that that needed to be replaced. And in doing so, my parents, luckily at least, were driving behind him though and figured out that his brake lights actually were not working. So we think that maybe they didn't get plugged back in correctly or something like that when they were doing whatever, you know, the other thing they were doing with the car. So they got it was so weird. I was in my room. I was actually uploading. So I got to uploaded 4 vlogs today, but I didn't edit anything else. And I did do dishes and laundry this morning too, and actually got to a lot of that stuff this morning before we ended up going. So I felt like today I was still pretty productive for it being a weekend, which a lot of times on the weekend I'm totally oh, we have stuff going on. I can't get to my normal chores or do whatever. But I was still able to, you know, do that. Cause we'll either spend time doing projects or we'll wind up, you know, again, having a lot of stuff going on or whatever. So I'm like, oh, you know, I can't get to doing the laundry or the dishes or, you know, editing and uploading. So I didn't get to any editing today, but I did wind up, like I said, uploading those videos I edited yesterday. So again, I ended up doing that, but while I was doing it, all of a sudden I hear what I'm like, that sounds like my dad's voice. And it sounds like the person, somebody in the driveway, which is right outside my window. And I was like, that sounds so weird. I was like, I wonder who that is. And then I hear them go, Matthew. And I'm like, why is that guy that sounds like my dad calling Matthew's name? And I was like, that's so weird. And the weird thing is that I didn't actually hear anybody pull into the driveway. And so I just, like I said, heard people talking, and I thought oh, maybe it's the neighbors or something like that. And I was like, that's weird. I don't know where neighbors sound like my dad, or you know, that if they're in their driveway, it's normally not that easy for me to hear. And I was almost making out most of the words that they were saying. And then I was like, why are they talking about Matthew? And so then I was like, I go out in the living room and I was like, Jack, did mom and dad and Matthew come home again for something? And he's like, I don't think so. And then he looks out the window and he's like, yeah, they are home. And I go out there and they're like, yeah, so the brake lights aren't working on the car right now. So they drove back here and then, or it took him back in their car. So they loaded everything back up and took him back. Matthew's car's here. I think they're just going to take it in like on Monday or whatever and she'll get it back on Tuesday. And then I think Matthew will be back on Tuesday for football practice maybe. And then Jack, I think, has a scrimmage sort of game on Friday of this week. And then I believe the following week after that, he starts school. And I think Matthew also starts not this coming week, but the following week. He's just going back a week early because of his fraternity stuff. I don't know. They have to get the house in order, all kinds of other stuff too. So that is why he went back like sort of a week early. So yeah, like I said, they came back, then they ended up leaving again. Then while I'm sitting at my desk, again, I'm like still uploading and everything like this. And all of a sudden I start hearing what sounds like fireworks. And I was like, that's so weird. Like, again, every once in a while I might hear a firework or something like that by somebody that's blowing them off. But this was like a consistent stream of fireworks. And it went on for almost a minute. And I'm like, what is going on? This is so bizarre and so weird. I look out the window and sure enough, there are fireworks out the back, like, you know, back behind, you know, like our house in what is probably over at the park. And it's weird because I really didn't see anything like posted on our, like, you know, like neighborhood Facebook group or anything like that, or, you know, like anybody mention anything. We just got like the, you know, monthly sort of like pamphlet thing or whatever of like events that are going on. My mom looked through it and didn't mention anything about this either. It's weird though, because I did see they were doing, like at like sort of, we have a amphitheater sort of thing down at the park that they built like a handful of years ago. And I saw that they were going to be doing, they'll do all kinds of different stuff, like music, live music, they did like, I think maybe 2 years, because I don't remember when it was built, but they didn't do anything, I don't think, last year, obviously, because of the pandemic, but I think like maybe the last couple of years, they do like a, either like a welcoming in summer sort of thing, and they'll do fireworks. But they, yesterday, because it was Friday the 13th, they were going to be showing Friday the 13th at like the amphitheater sort of thing, whatever it's called. Pavilion-y, like they have pavilions, it's not a pavilion, it's more of like I said, like a theater stage thing. So I sent Matthew actually, because I was like, oh, like, you know, him and his girlfriend might want to go and see it because they like watching scary movies and stuff like that. So I was like, oh, if you guys aren't doing anything, but they had to work. So I knew that that was going on. And then I saw some stuff about them doing like a food truck sort of thing, but I didn't realize that it was like, first off, like this late today, because then I later found out people asking about it and talking about it and stuff like that. But I saw they were like gonna have food trucks and stuff like that, and I don't know, like I don't think there was gonna be any live music or anything, but I guess it was like just two food trucks. I don't think they did anything like live music, but all of a sudden they start having fireworks. And like I said, I'm over here thinking like, oh my gosh, who are these neighbors that are blowing off fireworks for like 20 minutes? And like, fireworks are not legal here, so that's why I'm like, those people are gonna be in so much trouble. I was like, why are they still, like, you know, again, I will hear every once in a while like a couple fireworks maybe going off or something like that, and but it went on for like a really long time. And I was like, if these are like just normal like people blowing them off, I was like, they're gonna like like, you know, definitely people are gonna know who they are and who was blowing off these fireworks. And I had absolutely no clue that it was the actual like city park district sort of thing that they had set up going on. Because again, I saw like stuff, event sort of things that were going on, but nothing like, oh, and fireworks. So it was a complete shock to me. And again, we live 2 blocks away from the park, so that's why this was like a complete, like I said, no clue what's going on. The cutest thing though, guys, and I was so upset, I went and sat in my bed then and brought my computer over onto my bed because I could see right out my window, I could see all the fireworks. So I was like, this is so cool, I can just sit here and watch them. So then I started working on my bed and was doing that, and Charlie came and sat next to me, and he was staring out at the fireworks outside, and it was so cute. And he was like, because he could hear them, you know, and so he's like watching and he's like looking at them and everything. That was the cutest thing. I was just so upset because I left my phone over at my desk and I was sitting here, and I was like, if I get up now, he's gonna stop paying attention to them. So I couldn't like snap a picture or anything like that, but it was so cute. He was just like totally mesmerized by like these fireworks outside the window, and it was pretty cute. So like I said, I wish I could have snapped a picture or video or something like that, but yeah, also watched the Bears game. So that's why I'm up a little bit later. It's like 1 o'clock already. I finished doing my Jewel list, but it's 1 o'clock right now. And my dad was like, oh, I want to record the Bears game, which is just a preseason game. We actually watched it at the restaurant that they're having the party at, the graduation party. And so we watched like a little bit right before we left, and then, which started at noon, and then again we had to leave at like 12:45, so then when we got there we got to watch some more of the game because they had it on. And then though, my dad, who was at work, was like, I really want to watch it when I get home. So he ended up, again, when he came home, now then he got back from taking Matthew, now we all ended up watching it, and now it's almost 1 o'clock. But he definitely wanted to see Justin Fields in his first football game, and so he was like, oh, we have to watch it, we have to watch it, it's gonna be most important, like this is gonna be the most important thing for like the entire like football for the next several years, to watch the preseason games of our rookie quarterback, because he might not wind up, you know, starting really any games or playing that much in the actual regular season. So that's why like my dad's like, we have to watch this game, we're gonna record it. So yeah, now it's like I said, 1 o'clock, and I'm like, I need to go to bed and take a shower, and I don't have that much really to get either store tomorrow. Jewel really doesn't have any sales going on hardly at all. Like if this was the week I missed, like 2 weeks ago when we were on vacation, and I was kind of bummed out that I didn't get to go to Jewel, and I know I keep bringing that up too, but I was sort of upset, again, we didn't get to go, because they had some actually really good sales going on, and stuff that we actually use and everything like that. This week, I was like, it's sort of pathetic again, like there's really not that much like sales going on. So if we would have missed this week compared to that week, I wouldn't have minded it so much, but I do, because this week it isn't looking that hot, but that one week was. So that's sort of the thing though, is that like you can have some really good weeks where sales and, you know, coupons, all that kind of stuff is just, you know, really good. Like last week I felt like I actually did got some really good deals, but this week I was like, there's really not that much going on, so it should be actually pretty quick fast grocery haul. But I can share that with you guys in tomorrow's vlog. So if you guys did enjoy today, so make sure you guys give a big old thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love if you'd subscribe, and I'll see all of your sunshiny faces tomorrow. So bye guys.